All right, hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're quarantined, has kind of been eased a little bit, and we are going to, there's a mountain range right over there. It's kind of bluish. That is the Rampart Range. We are going to ride Indian Creek Trail System. It's kind of semi-abandoned, no one really rides anymore, but super loamy, tight, tactical, and awesome. That is over there, just outside Sedalia, Colorado. So, let's drop a beat, get riding, and make a little montage. So let's get into it. Okie dokie. Getting the GoPros rolling. Three. There we go. There we go. Okay. This is the first bit of, you know, real tactical stuff here. What noise was? Yeah, wheels those straight. I'll lead on then.
Yep, same order, I think.
I wonder where this goes. This is gonna be cool.
Oh, this actually looks like a fun trail here. Most of them are over. This looks like a fun trail. Oh, there's so much loam here, it's awesome. Love it. Oh, view. My God. Guys, this view is awesome. Nice. Oh yeah, there's a cool view over here too. You guys gotta see this, come on. It's so cool. Wow, look at that. Looky there. Sorry, bluebells. But this view is just so gorgeous. Just open forest. Wow. Look at that. Scenic wheelie on GoPro. Oh, hey, there's a bench. Cool. The modern mountain bike is such a work of art. I could sit all day and look at these views. Alright, here we go. Into some gnar. Flowy gnar. Oh yeah. Outside line over the stump. You can't really go too fast here.
You cannot.
Oof.
It's just too tight.
Too tight? It's this tight. This is tight. That's what makes it so fun. Different types of single track. This is the tight and highly technical kind.